So this last week, I happened to be at the Disneyland parks. For you. I'm doing this for you. And I want a game to play a game with you. All right? I'm going to have you listen to a number of sounds, and you won't see anything for the first 10 seconds. I want you to try to guess where it is, what ride or what area of the park it might be at, and then see if you're right. There's a story in the Bible we're going to hear today about a man who had been blind from birth, and Jesus came along and healed him, like made him able to see again. Can you imagine how amazing that is? Prior to that, everything he could do was connected to what he heard, the sounds. But Jesus loved him and wanted healing in his life and helped him be able to see. What an amazing story. And he gave thanks to God. You know, we should give thanks for the chance we have to see and all the beautiful things we see here in the Antelope Valley and beyond. Let us pray. God, thank you so much for the gift of sight, for the opportunity to see beautiful parts of creation, to see the wonderful faces of the people in our lives that love us and that we love, and hey, maybe even going to Disneyland and seeing some pretty cool things. Thank you for the gift of sight and the opportunity we have to be seen by you. You know us and you love us, and we're grateful for Jesus. In his name we pray, amen. All right, see you next week.
One, two, three, one, two, three. Oh, excellent. You're all wilting so